During the pandemic, we installed a drive-through so that people could safely shop with us. And I was just, I thought, well, I'll take a little jab.
And just like that, the billboard battle began. Owner Jeff Dennis declaring a sign war with this caption outside of his jewelry store and a message on Facebook for his longtime friend and Gardendale Chick-fil-A owner, Mike Holmes.
They're always covered up and do a great job, but I thought, you know, our drive-through moves faster than their drive-through, so that's what our first sign was.
And then we decided to retaliate a couple of days later with overflow parking located at Jeff Dennis, and then just kind of went from there.
And for more than a week now, the unlikely rivals are getting even more creative.
Then I woke up to cows and eat more chicken in front of my lawn the other day, and my sign said gold nuggets are better than chicken nuggets, and today I countered back with a sign in their yard.
Both say it's a fun and simple way to make people smile and hopefully bring in some new business.
They need something to be able to wake up and laugh about, something to bring joy to them.
Something fun to do, something off topic of everything that's been so controversial in the last year, and give folks something to smile about.
As for how long this phony feud will go on, well, the Milo's down the street is now getting in on the action.
Bring it. I mean, come on. I've got an LED sign. You got to put yours up with a pole, so I'm ready.
So they're both on mine and Jeff's radar right now. Bring it. I can keep up with the best of them.